Okay, I made some changes to the display settings based on the video I saw. Hopefully it'll prevent some crashing. Let's go.
I think he built all this alone. So many memories. It's not home anymore. Not without Rost. There's nothing for me here anymore.
Yeah, and put the render scale back up. Yeah. Where is it? There it is. Not doing that now because it's story content. Okay. Metal flower. That's not a fireplace. I need to go somewhere over there. What happened?
Home. Do you think he built all this?
What the hell happened?
Alone. So many memories. It's not home anymore. Not without Rost. There's nothing for me here anymore.
I want to go to the Metal Flower. Yeah, I just resetted my progress.
Useful.
No. Ooh, level 21. I'm leaving the play area. Oh! But there's collectibles here. Oh, is it the collectibles here? No, pick it up.
The old ones didn't leave these. their new growth.
Evening wind, water laps the heron's legs. Aha. Now I get the complexity. Scraposite. I think I'll try and avoid that. Mother's Watch. Metal Flower. Okay, let's mark the campsite. Damn, that's a long way down. Okay. That's dangerous to turn like that.
Ouch.
Ouch. You're fine, health is full. That's a ball, and it's way, way down. I'm thinking this way. Do not roll here. Ow. Damn it, it's... Come here.
Tuck that away.
Okay, that's marked. I want to hit that metal flower. Enter local map. Oh, that's where I first fell down. Floor down. It's floor down. Have to go to the ruins. Got it.
Drives them mad.
Merchant? Do I have anything to sell? Anything I have too much of? Watcher lens. Grazer lens. Metal vessel. Blaze. Keep all of that. Your damage card. Keep that for now. No, let's dump the old one. Outfits. Get rid of all my special items. Yeah, I'm kind of low on wire. Okay, got it. Shut up. Yeah, I've got enough to make plenty of these. I've got plenty of inventory space. Okay. Need to go back to the old ruins. I'm not afraid of watches anymore. Watches are easy. Come here. I think I lost the other ball. Yeah, you wanna play? Let's play. Come here. Good boy.
This will do nicely.
Nice, tidal lens.
Good for an old remedy. This old place. I haven't been here in years.
Mm-hmm.
Wonder what I can find.
What is the metal flower? Should be on this level. Why is it all so frozen? Rat! Get the rat! That's well useful. This one makes some 12s. Should be here on the left. There it is. Aha! Couldn't do that as a young girl. Light of the moon moves west, flowers shadow creep eastward. What do we have here? Nice. Wait, is the frozen guy still there? I mean, should be. Where did I find it? Here. Oh, he was already dead. Yeah, was it somewhere here? I'm not sure. Oh well. And crashes. A lot of help that did me. Hey, 20 minutes to the first crash. Please don't send me two way back. I did find that flower. Okay. Let's try those. Merchant. Hunting grounds. Where are the actual hunting grounds? Let's clear the corrupted zone. Let's get a vantage and clear the corrupted zone. There, yeah, and the hunting grounds. Okay, clear the hunting zone. Pardon the embrace gate. Clear the corrupted zone, then vantage, then hunting grounds. Dude, I need to get out. No hunting? No? And that's it, I'm out.
Look out below!
We'll live. What's that? Ball. Rat. Tough. Oh boy, you're running into the corrupted zones. Okay, untag that. Corrupted scrapper. Corrupted scrapper. Ancient debris. Scrapper. Scrapper. That's everything. I think I can handle it. Yeah, okay. Okay, it's already too close. Do I have corruption outfit? Red skin, useful. I don't have a specific corruption outfit. Special orders, military directive, data corruption minimal. All personnel currently assigned to Company E, 5th Battalion, 3rd Civilian Guard Brigade, War Zone. Report to Vert Carrier. Vert Carrier Bay. Onyx at 0500 hours on board assigned vert, departure at 5:30. Arrive in Beira, Mozambique at approximately 0100 hours local time. Lodging assignments and duty schedules to be received upon landing and intake. Assist FADM personnel in Mozambican civilian battalion in A, construction of a defensive obstacle along the channel coast, and B, ballistic perimeter shielding around the Aeroporto Internacional de Beira. Upon completion of construction duties, participate in combat and base defense training operations in anticipation of enemy contact. As always, comport yourself so as to be credit to your unit, your country, the goals of operation, enduring victory, and yourself. Special orders end. Okay, closest one is this one, I think. Yeah, do this one first. Debris. Okay, I can see the render scale problem. It's annoying me. It's annoying me. I can't handle it. Do full scale, please. Oh, it's on the other side. It's okay. It's okay. We got this. Oh crap, they saw me. Fire. Damn it.
I can to cleanse this valley of corruption. climb to see if the Karja fort will let me pass over the mountains.
Wait, what are the harvester ones? They give me a better chance to get resources. Okay. Okay, this area is cleansed.
Need them soon enough.
Where's the point I set? Okay. Okay, I should really stop collecting Ridgewood. Rabbit is mine. It's here. Yeah, it's probably the highest spot. Look like it. Come on.
Here. I can look into the past with my focus.
Nice.
A pocket shitstorm tour, day two. My father guest lectured here. A 300 level military history course on the age of human air power. Might as well have been teaching medieval siege tactics. I was 8 when he died.
What do I need? Tripcaster ammo pouch. No more upgrades. Oof. I need echo shell, that's it. You just need the meat. Okay, hunting grounds.
That'll keep me.
Speaking of meat.
My stomach quiet.
What have I seen? Grazers. Everything, fire, and curb.
The snow's got a bite out here.
Let's see how the cells work.
Mm-hmm.
We need that water to go away. Hit shit. What the hell was that? The one left. Just checking Trout. Trout has fatty meats. What's that? Training dummy. First of all, save. Then, what do I have to sell to you? Scrapple hearts, grazel hearts, watcher hearts, luminous plating. Watcher lens, turkey bone, grazel lens, boar bone. Ancient wreath. And that's it for now. Bye. Yeah, I'm gonna need a Silent Hunter for this. Shard Gambler's Box. Can I craft anything? Just need the potions pouch. Go with Silent Hunter. Combat Override. Mounted Bow. Precision. Critical Hit. Heavy Lifter. No, I don't think I'm gonna go that way. Silent Drop. Okay, save again. Let's talk.
Would you like to give it another go?
Parts alone.
Test your skill with bow and arrow by shooting parts off the backs of grazers as quickly as possible.
Let's do
it. Can't wait to see what you do with that. Ready when you are.
Okay, so let's use special simple arrows. And where do we have grazers? Over there. Grazer, 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 and there, and there. Move canisters from grazers. Let's go. Ten canisters and
start.
I can sell you some blades now if you want.
I thought they'd go on forever.
Yeah, I need more shards for crafting. How's that?
Here's your blazing sun. I'm ashamed to admit I've never won one myself. You have everything you need to enter the Hunter's Lodge. Good luck in Meridian. Of course, you can still run more trials with me.
Let's talk. Log pile.
This trial tests your ability to use the environment to your advantage. Shoot log piles to make them fall, crushing machines below. Remember, you can use explosions from your blast sling to scare machines into fleeing where you want them to go. I like that one. Slide down a rope and I'll start timing.
Okay, I just need the regular arrows for this one.
I'll save the shooting for down in the hunting ground.
Let me choose arrows. Okay. And let's use rocks. Run, run, come on. Come on, I don't have a blast sling. Run. Let's start from save. Kill machines with log piles in 2 minutes. Okay. Move. Hoo-ha, hoo-ha. Run. Other way, other way. For me. Loot. Don't miss the blade canister.
I'll find a use for you.
damn it. Any fish? Any of that? No, 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 no. What the hell is this now? At least some of you saved after the trial ended.
You won a blazing sun. Congratulations.
Hey. Blast wire.
Use your blast wire and card your tripcaster to bring down grazers. I'll be timing you. Explosions scare them, so you may want to use your blast sling to drive them into your traps.
Let's go.
Perfect. I'll start timing when you start down a rope.
Six grazers with blast oils. 3 minutes. Okay, that didn't work. Come on.
Thank you.
Let me just collect all the loot. There's at least a lot of shards to be had.
For later.
Wait, what is that? Fuck.
Brave trail. Should be a cache of dream willow up there.
Oh, really? Give me a minute. I'm done messing with you.
Now they're hunting me.
Quest, Corrupted Zone, complete. Alright, I should do tutorials. Shadow Hunter Bow, shoot plates for machines. Okay, I'm not done messing with you.
Yeah.
There we go. Shadow sharp shot, shoot off elemental canisters using harvesters. Okay. Oh, I can climb from here.
First time, and you win a blazing sun. You're good, even for Nora.
Second time, but okay. Thank you, bye bye.
Time for me to head out.
I'll be here when you're ready to test yourself.
I'm done testing myself. Skills. Strike from below. Strong strike. 50% damage increase. Percent damage increase. Yeah, I think this is more important now. Hold on, I'm good. Dismount strike. Precision plus, knockdown. Oof! Critical hit, double shot. Ooh, and triple shot. Yeah, let's do that. Triple shot. Wait, I wanted to see about crafting. What the notebook? Collectibles. Vantage, yeah. Crafting. Nope. No can do. Needs more fatty meat. And for this, I just need the shards and the echo shell. Let's see. For the sling, 28% freeze. Yes. 30% shock. We'll reduce the damage. We'll reduce the tear. We'll give him more shock. Leave it at that. Tripcaster. A lot more shock. Yeah. Sharp shot. Tear, and handling. No, it's all downhill. Shadow. And fire. Hunter, give me more terror. Lucky more terror. Okay. Oh. Do I have another skill point now? No. Okay. First of all, sell resources. I need raccoon skin. Fox skin can go. Turkey skin can go. Boar skin can go. Rat skin can go. Machine core. Watcher heart. Raccoon bone. Fox bone. Fish bone. Turkey bone. Watcher lens. Boar bone. Rabbit bone. Rat bone. Hang on, I need to be sure. When I'm crafting traps. Nope. Potions. Just the meat. Resist. Just the roots. And for this I just need the raccoon skin. Ammo. Fast travel. Just the meat. Okay, I just need the raccoon skin. That's everything. That's all I need. So, this. Accept this. And rat. And water heart. And bone and bone and bone. And bone. And water lens and bone. And bone and bone. Metal burn. Metal vessel. Sell some blaze. Because I have a ton. Just need fatty meat. Sell this. Not sure about the tiny meat yet. Nice. Modifications. Dump the turquoise. Dump the freeze coil. Cloud your sharp shots. I don't need one, I have a shadow sharp shot. Shadow sling requires crystal breathing. Outfits. Banook sickness eater. Nora Protector, Shell Walker. I need to find Shell Walker. And Bellowback. Give me the Corruption Eater.
Going to need it.
51 shards. Modify outfits. Remove that. Put in the resist freeze. Modify protector. Resist melee. Modify the Banook to resist corruption. Just need a better sling and a better trip caster and the rope caster. I think I'm done here. Insult to injury. Loot the crate.
Easy, easy.
No, we gotta catch that ball.
Might be a cache of dreams along the future. No dream willow, just a few shards.
That's something. Mark it so I don't lose it.
Definitely awake now.
Okay. Let's see where you're
coming from.
Better check
that brave trail for a dream willow cache.
There we go.
Strange. Looks like someone swapped all the dream willow in these caches for shards. Huh. No dream willow in the caches. Maybe Fia will know where to find more.
Uh-huh. Ruins.
it's down here.
Nah. Three clashes in an hour and 20 minutes. Please tell me you save after I complete such missions. Your son's spark walk out of this and shock. Yeah, obviously. No, the cash is gone. Okay. Ruins.
Down here
and jump. There's a flower.
Now, what were you doing out here?
When this pine sapling grows to flower, we'll be here. Set on the map. Oh, cable.
These numbers.
Code Noxus.
They must be related to segments of a circle. I haven't seen one of these since I was a little kid. I think the old ones use numbers like this to indicate time.
Now, how do we activate it? There is no other way. Is that a suit? A robot? Ultra weave trials. Oh damn. Ultra weave mark 7.1, October 65. Trial 49B, pass threshold 85 out of 100. Ballistics test 91, shrapnel test 87, laser test 88. Shield integrity 86, impact torso 51, impact arm 62, impact legs 43. Weave is not tightening properly on local impact tests. We need to optimize existing sensors to add more. 1251K, best threshold 85. Success 88. Okay, sensor optimization successful, but torso protection still lagging. Recommend increasing weave density. 1253R. getting there on the weave density and detection components, but an integration error on the left knee tanked the impact test. Ouch. Subject isn't going to be able to walk that one off. Surgery required.
Armor. From the age of the old ones. But how do I get to it?
Ancient armory. Investigate the bunker. I scan the suit. I can get that armor. Outfit weave? Resist fire weave, I guess that's the one. Fly kite. How do I open that door? Interface unavailable. Required settings for nearby hololocks. How do I scan more deeply? Activate.
These devices are missing power cells. I'll have to find power cells to get these to work.
Restore power. Where do I get it? Gather power cells. What? How do I get that?
Red light. I'm not getting in.
This way is obviously blocked. Is there another way? Am I missing something? Yeah, that's not what I'm doing right now. What do I get? Power cells. Do I craft power cells? I don't know how to craft power cells. Yeah, no way I can just break that. Ancient armory. Just making sure it's not in here that I'm missing. Oh, so. Okay, it's not here. And I need to go here again. And into these ruins. Rats, I don't care. More rats. I've been here. Nothing here other than the flower. Nothing over there. Because I didn't explore this place fully. And I didn't explore Mother's heart fully. Get there eventually. I was there. Okay. Well, I came in. Okay. Now we keep going. Okay. 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 Third Nexus. It's frozen. This is open. Thank you.
That area back there. I wonder if I can find a way into it now that I'm older.
Director Evans, flash traffic from USRC. Black quartz encryption. I've routed the message to your hologram.
Metal shells, echo shell. Molecule shell. Health potion.
I'd have to ditch something.
Health potion. And I think I can do the final. No. Need two molecule shell. Oh, cell.
A power cell. I'll need it to get to the armor in that ancient ruin I found.
All good things. Text mail from Dr. Evans. Corruption minimal. To all staff, I regret to inform you that our worst fears have been realized. The Wichita salient has collapsed and our position will be overrun in less than 24 hours. As I'm sure you understand, exfiltration transport is not available. If you wish to abandon the facility and try your luck on foot, you may do so. Lock 2 will unseal at 2100 hours and remain unsealed for 15 minutes. Godspeed. For those of us who'd rather not die on our feet, there will be a gathering in the community room at 2200 hours, and Nurse Chana will make other means available. I meant to underscore how proud I am of each and every person who served at this post. It is important to bear in mind that our sacrifices were not in vain. I hope that makes this a little easier. For months now, I've been signing off messages as Director Evans, but I suppose we can dispense with such formalities now. Respectfully, Ellen. Okay, so that's the one power cell. Oh, no, the health potion heals. If I need to reload. Jason Marshall.
Well, happy new year, dear diary. Can you believe we actually celebrated last night? Well, we did. Kind of. Director Evans invited everyone to gather in the community room. Don't know where she got the party hats. That was a ghoulish touch. So there we sit, watching the clock tick down to midnight, and I'm thinking, am I the only one who gets the symbolism of this? It might have been worth it if Skylar had gotten drunk again, but I seem to be a mistake she doesn't want to repeat.
I saw them lining up in the community room. Like cattle in a slaughterhouse, but smiling at each other. Chana handing out meds like being alive is some kind of pain to be eased. Well, not me. I don't want to go quiet. I don't want to trail off. I want a period at the end of my life sentence, not an ellipsis. Hell, an exclamation mark. So if that upsets whoever finds this, too bad. I don't know anyone, anything, anymore.
Yep. Remember that. And that's where I came out. What's over here? There's some weirdness.
save this for later.
Okay, Mother's Watch. Right, it's Mother's Watch. All Mother Mountain. Is inside Mother's Watch. I saved, right? Gotta be a way in. Because I didn't do it after the proving, I'm blocked. Yes, I am. Third cell. Maker's End. Fourth cell is in the Grave Hold, and fifth cell is in the Mountain That Fell. Damn it. Not be accessible until the Heart of the Noah. Well, I'm blocked from it from now. And there's no way around it? Hunting grounds, I did. Ruins. Talk to Fear. Why can't I fast travel?
Now sets in quicker than frost. Tasty. That brave. Sounds like he's suffering.
Yes. It's only a matter of time before he passes on. I've seen people die before, but never in such pain. I want to be strong like you, but nothing I do comforts him. I don't even have any dream willow to ease his pain.
Inara had me search the stashes along the eastern Brave Trails, but all I found was a few shards.
That's strange. I would have taken the dream willow. It's possible that Jun has gathered more. You could ask him, if you're willing to make the journey.
You say someone named Jun might have some dream willow?
Yes. He may be a recluse, but he helps the tribe by picking herbs and brewing medicines. The problem is that he lives west of Mother's Crown, and the machines in that region are troublesome.
What sort of machines?
Scrappers. And sawtooths. It's quite dangerous.
Yeah, I can handle them.
You said that you, wanted to be strong, like me. I take it you know who I am?
I do. I know a lot of people didn't want you in the proving. But if you hadn't been there, everyone would have died. Shows how much we know. The very person we needed was someone the tribe never wanted. I wish I could borrow some of your courage now. For him.
You don't need to borrow what you already have.
I hope you're right.
She's not the hero we wanted, but she's the hero we need.
How did the man you're caring for get hurt?
He was one of the war party. Wounded in battle down the ridge there. He was too weak to be carried back to Mother's Heart. So they brought him here. I'm supposed to comfort him, but all I can do is whisper. Tell him to think of his mother's smile.
Could you see the ambush from here?
I heard it. Explosions and screams and howls of machines like monsters. That's what he keeps groaning and muttering about. Machines like nightmares ripping everyone to shreds. If only I could calm him. Help him forget all that and go to All Mother in peace.
I met your aunt in Mother's Heart. She was busy.
Of course. So many braves were wounded. But they're in good hands now. She is a true healer. Everything I know I've learned from her. I just need to remember her poise and compassion, and I'll be okay.
If I run across John, I'll see if he has Dreamwillow.
You will? Thank you. My only wish is to ease this poor man's suffering.
I kneel before you, low and humble. You're Aloy, aren't you? Everyone's talking about your victory at Devil's Grief. I feel blessed to stand in your presence.
There's no need to fuss over me. Who are you praying for?
My sister, Nicola. She went north to find a Karja officer called Zaid, one of the captains of the Red Raids. I'm worried about her.
Did the Matriarchs really give Nicola permission to leave?
No. They refused her. But nothing could stop her from going after Zaid. He murdered our father during the Red Raids. Nicola saw it happen. Hid in the cellar and forced herself to watch. It changed her.
I lived in the Embrace during the Red Raids. What was it like out here?
For 10 years, the Karja attacked without warning. Devils like Zaid butchered braves and kidnapped civilians for blood sacrifice. It all ended when the mad Sun King died. The matriarchs say his son wants to set things right. But that wasn't enough for Nicola.
You could have gone with her.
Leave the sacred land and be purged from All Mother's eternal memory? No. I begged Nicola to stay so she could avoid that fate. She said she didn't care. I don't know. Will she really be cursed for avenging our father? It seems cruel.
It is.
I'll keep an eye out for her.
Oh, Mother, bless you. I know the matriarchs won't let her return to the sacred lands, but I just need to know that she's all right. She must have passed through Mother's Crown. My Aunt Salai lives there. They might have spoken. Maybe she can tell you more. All Mother, hear my prayer. I kneel before you, low and humble.
In the frozen wilds. What else do I need? Death metal flower. It's a bellow bag or something. But maybe. It is. Orchid breathing incense into butterfly wings. Devil's Thirst camp completed. Mother's crown. Daughter's revenge. Don't want to do those. Advantage complete. What's this? Okay, let's do this. First of all, ancient vessel. Corrupted machines. Where the fuck do we have corrupted machines? Also. No, it should be somewhere around here. Yes. Cracked and battered vessel once dear to the old ones, build legend USRC. Okay. sure that elemental canisters will harvest us. Canister is very well protected. No way. No way I can do that. Wait. These robots weak to freeze damage like that? No. 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 I want to ride you. I want to ride you. Oh, it's fighting. Some old grasses, all that remains of soldiers' dreams. I'm gonna get out of here.
Good. I can use this.
Okay. That is that. Let's mark that campfire.
That'll help.
grief. There's another campfire. That's a bandit camp. That's another vantage point. Could be another metal flower in this area. This one. I'm gonna save the bandit camp. I'm gonna do this metal flower. So I should be able to handle this corruption zone by now. Okay, head southwest, regular arrows. South. Don't I have the corruption zone on my map? South. West. There it is.
I feel the ground softening up.
That's a funeral pyre. Long leg. Scrapper. Is that everything? I think so. Long leg. Wing. Weakness. Concussion set. Weakness. Body. Weakness.
These are helpful. Bitter, though.
Also, switch to... Yeah. Switch to corruption. And... antidote. If I have to fight them. You're walking about. You're just walking around. Where the hell did you go? Yeah. have the Echo Shell. Yes. I can carry 12. By the way, what do I want? Double shot. I used the wrong one! I hate it. Fine. Oh, these are all good. Also, switch back to ghillie suit. And my trap. I can't pick it up.
Looks good.
It's a launch. Anyway, I have another flower to get here.
Survey woke up.
They saw me. Handling oil.
Thank you.
We've got grazers. Lancel, not grazers. Override. Sit back. Enjoy the festivities.
They know where I am.
Oh boy. I want to get to that flower. So let's start here. I will not make it up though. I need to go east and hit that campfire. Keep going east. No. Metal flower. Watch us. No, I'm not gonna make it. Stealth weave. I need more shards.
Getting soaked from melted snow.
Climbing a snowy mountain. Gotcha.
Ouch.
Set 3. The wind sways the pines, and below, not a breath of wild air, still as in mosses. Glow on the flooring and over the lines of the roots here and there. The pine tree drops its dead air quiet as under the sea. Overhead, overhead rushes life in a race. As the clouds chase, and we go, and we drop like the fruits of the tree. Even we, even so. Threatening red-eyed visage. Metal Flower Mark 3. Finals by Collector. Huh, I do get something for them. Good, I need wire. Cleared all the corrupted zones. Just need to harvest some stuff. Data points. Kyle Rivera, Direct Ravens, flash traffic from USRC, Black Quartz encryption. I've routed the message to your hollow grid for viewing. Okay, so this is set number 3. Where is the last metal flower for set number 1? The map is 3D. The map is 3D. I picked all these up. We have this and this. That's the frozen wild, isn't it? I'm not going there yet. There's a vantage point. In the corrupted zone? I cleared that. Hold on, Sigma, cleared. Also, I need to find June. Find June will be on the map. So let's go Vantage. And then prepare for the bandit camp, which I will do tomorrow. Okay, so I've got regular sharp shots. Also, save.
Need them soon enough.
Doing one. There's a corrupted zone. There's a corrupted zone. Level 18. What are we gonna bellow back? Charge him. Bellow back and charge us. What do we know about charges? Blaze canister on the back. Horn's weakness to tail. Is mountable. Override unlocked. But pillow backs. Not rideable, override locked. And I can't override corruptions anyway. Yeah, I noticed. Switch to the corruption eater. And let's do tail blast. Witness the fire. There's a lot of them. Damn it.
They're scanning for me.
Also, antidote and fire resistance. Damn it.
Get another hit in.
Damn it, follow me. I'm trying to cheese you here.
can get out of this.
I'm going to get the advantage. Oh boy. Go stealth. Oh, no, no, oh. I seem to be doing a lot. come out of shards. I can't see. Devil's glyph.
Keep quiet now.
Thank you, Bellback Heart. You completely missed it. Come get me, asshole.
Now's my chance.
Shitstorm tour, day 5. The gray swarms open for Turtle Smash the night I OD'd here. Or so the police report said, anyway. I was 15 years old. When I woke in the hospital, 2 days later, your face was the first thing I saw.
Cool. I can make more levels. First thing I saw when I woke up, her face. Said she'd fix my bike. Free. No strings attached. I should have known then that things were never that simple.
Keep that for later.
Needs more fatty meat.
Easy, easy!
Watchers. Just one watcher.
This'll last.
Oh, your bellow back. Great. Two of them. Not a specifically fire bellowback zone.
Now they're hitting me.
Oh, he saw me.
I think I'm in the clear.
Thank you. Step on the bomb. And turquoise. Turn shock. Give me this. of handling. Got a 14% tail. Give me 32% tail. Up the zone clear. Charger. Collectibles. Marquette Amphitheater.
Nutritious.
Oh yeah, but you have lots of fatty meat.
I'll find a use for you.
Ouch. Hey, it hasn't crashed in a while. Kind of jittery, but it's not crashing. Fatty meat content. Never mind, what was my campfire? Okay, at about 3 hours, I'm gonna stop. I'm gonna continue tomorrow with the bandit camp and the rest of the story. Yeah, bandit camp, then going to find June. Ooh, data on a cauldron. Why can I travel though? I can't travel though. Into the frozen wilds. It's just there. It says level 30. We'll see it at level 30. This will be awesome. Okay. Bellow back heart. Sawtooth heart. Yeah. Okay. One more save. And thank you for watching. Stay good. Have fun.